dy by dx. So if you derive means, you will get 0 only. Okay?